February 18th.
It's a Sunday.
I'm headed back out to the farm. I haven't been, well, actually, I have been working. I've already, I got one case. It's an absolute shit show. And I ended up reading the news, watching the news reports on YouTube, yada, 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 yada. So just to familiarize myself with the issues. Now, today I'm going to go out to the farm. It's cold as shit. And I am going to continue to work until it warms up, and then I'm going to chop a little bit intermixed with my working, and hopefully call it a day before it gets dark. Hopefully. Sometimes I lose track of time and do a little bit of time traveling or full space time while I'm at the barn, and I wake up and it's freaking 4 hours later. But that's part of, you know, everyone has things in their life like that. But anyway, everyone have a great Sunday. It only took 5 freaking hours for me to get through a bunch of files, and I still got 4 more to go. But I gotta chop some, or I'm gonna go lose my damn mind. I got the barn up to, it's above 60, so I can.
Lord of Pleepins!
Yeah! I'll do some single brothers. In keeping with the theme that is Muscle Hauler. Oh yeah, she's a freaking beauty. Again, firewood quality, only the best. Got a handle in my favorite trainer, so I think it's straightish, and this is a black walnut. Yeah, it's about, I don't know, so it's 11 inches, so it's good wood, I think, as long as I don't wreck the axe. Again, only the best. Only the best. This is a black walnut, and I think I'm away from the knots. I'm going to use that good trainer again just to get used to the handle. Big chubby underhand. Just like a big chubby whatever. Oh, man.
I'm not in the mood. I wish I could hit the ball like